What's up, guys? Josh once again, boxbreakingbuzz.com. I am live still, 10:48 p.m., Saturday, September the 7th. It is 10:48 Eastern time. So we pre-rolled the dice. For those of you watching at home later, here is the live screen of everyone in my room. I have 37 viewers, so you know that it was done live. Here is the teams, and it was six times on the random, wasn't it? Four and two. Yeah, it was six times. So we're going six times. One, two, three, four, five, six. Jacksonville's on top. Philly on the bottom. So once again, if anything Houston Oilers comes out of the helmet or the jersey, it will go to the Tennessee Titans and not the Texans. Six. Six and final. Jeremy's on top. Benny F. on the bottom. Benny's a new guy with us. I'm not even sure he knew what I was breaking right now. He'll figure it out. All right, this is what we got, ladies and gents. Jeremy, you're missing a J. Jeremy, Jacksonville Jaguars, Jody, Tennessee Titans, Anthony M., Oakland Raiders, Nick B., Seattle Seahawks. Now you get the Seahawks, Nick B. Trent, St. Louis Rams, Cindy Neff, Minnesota Vikings, Matt with the Panthers, Juan, New Orleans Saints, Jeremy P., Miami Dolphins, Cody, Ravens, Will H., Atlanta Falcons, Trent, Bears, Brian, Chargers, Ricardo with the Browns, Matt with the Jets, Jeremy Bucks, Jody Skins, and the Bengals, Chris M., Kansas City Chiefs, Jody Bills, Rodney Patriots, Rick Steelers, Easy with both the Broncos and the Cardinals, Juan with the Indianapolis Colts, Matt, Detroit Lions, Jody, New York Giants, Green Bay Packers to Jeremy, Jody with both the Niners and the Texans, Rodney with the Cowboys, and Benny, our new guy, at the bottom with the Philadelphia Eagles. So there you go, ladies and gents. There are your teams. I will give you guys approximately 5 minutes to make any and all trades possible. At the end of the 5 minutes, we will keep it rolling. So while you guys are doing that, I'm just going to go ahead and open the boxes up and set out the cards. Here is the Absolute, nice and tight, from Panini. There's four inner boxes. You tilt the camera down just a little bit. Let me see where the recording camera is at. I want it to be focused on point two. It can see real nice now since I did the upgrade yesterday. Box. And there we go. Because I've been around for a while, Nick, and I know they're not up to no BS. So I mod everybody I know and trust. That way I know when somebody new comes into the room, I'm aware that they're in here and I can keep an eye on them to know what they're doing. It's easier to do it that way. This gives you the power to mute and boot people from the room that come in doing dumb stuff. So it is, you can mute them. That's Brian, right? Ain't that Brian L? 74 right here is Brian L, right? Where the hell did Yahtzee go so I can mod him? Oh, never mind. I already gave you mods earlier. It's just so, you know, that way, basically what it is, you know, if somebody comes in that I know that's giving me a hard time, you know, basically talking shit or rustling my feathers, if they got mod next to their name, I don't have to worry about them getting, like Tanner. Tanner comes in all the time and calls me asshole, and Bowhunter comes in here and calls me a bunch of names and gives me a hard time. I don't want anybody who's just joking around, playing around to get booted from the room, so I give them mods. Now, somebody that don't have mods and they come in here, you know, talking smack, and then it's free game. They get booted. Cowboys for Bills was done. Cowboys for Bills. The Bills were Jody. They now go to Rodney. Cowboys now go to Jody. Yeah, he'll feel real dumb if Emmitt Smith comes out of that jersey box, right? A Troy Aikman comes out of the helmet box. Or Michael Irvin. What was the name of that dumbass that ran down the field of the snow game and slid into that dead ball? Damn, I can't think of his name right now. There you go. There you go. I knew Rick knew it. I knew Rick. Will H is being awful quiet. Is he still in here? Did he bail out waiting for me to... Will, you still in here? I'm not a Falcons fan, so I don't know. They have been to the Super Bowl. They went to the Super Bowl one time back in 99? They went to the Super Bowl once, the Falcons did. I don't know. I'm not a Falcons fan. I don't keep up with them idiots. As you can see, I'm an Indiana boy. I love my Indiana teams. Only basketball team I will. Any basketball team I support other than the Pacers is the Bulls. I grew up a Bulls fan. Loved Michael Jordan. And I do like the Ravens. I was a Ray Lewis fan. But I'm a Colts fan at heart, so. MJ's brother is actually in the Army. He's down in South Carolina. He's, I forget. He's an officer down in, he's an officer in the Army, though. Fort Jackson. Man, Scottie Pippen was an ugly dude. Scottie Pippen was a goofy-looking dude, man. Patrick Ewing, it was all goofy-looking. Any more trades, guys? If not, we're going to go ahead and roll it. Going to go ahead and roll it. Scottie Pippen didn't, he didn't get paid as much as everybody thought he did. He should have. He's broke now, though, because he didn't know how to manage his money. Let me see who has them. I pulled one of these a few weeks back. Mike, Red and Gold Blooded actually got it at his house now. I don't even see him. Auto Hound. Wilcox. David Wilcox, Hall of Fame, 2000, San Francisco 49ers. So going out to Jody, Auto Hound. He's the same guy that hit that Adrian Peterson with me a couple months back. Auto Hound. All right. Yeah, you should have kept that. Jay Cutler, Marshawn Lynch, J.J. Watt, Mike Gillislee, and the Blue Refractor, Tony Romo. Calvin Johnson, Kyle Rudolph, Dougie Fresh, Blue Refractor of, no, Black Refractor, nice, of Denard Robinson, rookie, and a Blue Refractor of Kyle Rudolph. The black is not numbered, not numbered. Darrell Revis, Matt Forte, Josh Freeman, EJ Manuel, X-Fractor, Blue. Nice. And Jay Cutler of Chicago Bears. Cam Newton, Von Miller, Ray Rice. Stephen Ridley, and I think this is an auto. Jacksonville Jaguars, Denard Robinson, on card autograph. Nice looking card. I gotta do something with this lamp behind me, guys. That glare is awful sometimes. Owen Daniels, Tom Brady, Andy Dalton. Damn, I got both autographs already. Brandon Whedon. Nope. This is numbered, though. 16 of 50 on the Mike Glennon. 16 of 50. Tampa Bay Bucks. Brandon Pettigrew, D'Angelo Williams, Ryan Matthews, Tyler Eifert, and Michael Vick. I don't even remember where the hits are at in this stuff. It's been so long since I broke Absolute. So if I give it away early, which I did, two cards on the bottom. Willis McGahee, Cam Newton, Matt Forte, Roy Helu Jr., and rookie Andy Luck patch. Just missing the ink. Andy Luck rookie card nonetheless. That is numbered 3 of 49. 3 of 49. I'll take a 7-year-old Andy Luck over a 30-year-old Tony Romo any day. Roddy White, Danny Amendola, Trent Richardson, Matt Barkley, and Roddy White again. Darren Sproles, Jamal Charles, Dez Bryant, Quentin Patton, and Jason Witten. Oop, dropped the Jason Witten, damn it. Julius Peppers, Ben Roethlisberger, Denard Robinson, X-Fractor, DeSean Jackson, and RG3, die cuts, pink ribbon, breast cancer awareness. Brandon Whedon, Stephen Ridley, AJ Green, Rex Burkhead, and Tom Brady. Man, that light's really getting in the way, ain't it, guys? I need to fix that. What's up, buddy? Gotta go outside? Watch outside when I'm done. Rashard Mendenhall, Denarius Hayward Bay. I thought that was Darren McFadden. Frank Gore, Mr. 25 to Life, Aaron Hernandez. And BJ Coleman, Packers. Too bad it wasn't Aaron Rodgers. But you never know. He may become an Aaron Rodgers someday. Ryan Fitzpatrick, Jason Witten, Santana Moss, Courtney Upshaw, and Morris Claiborne, autograph of the Dallas Cowboys, number 39 of 199. Uh-oh, got a thick boy in here. Matt Castle, Beanie Wells, Maurice Jones-Drew, Matt Johnson, and Bernard Pierce, AFC, rookie auto, 2. Let me turn my light back off. Let me just call it that. The Baltimore Ravens. There we go. Had the light on. There's that. Yeah, it's kind of plain. It's Victor Cruz, Matt Ryan, Chris Johnson, Robert Woods, and Vincent Jackson. Michael Vick, Troy Polamalu, Justin Blackman, Justin Hunter, and Sam Bradford. Russell Wilson, CJ Spiller, Joe Flacco, Keenan Allen, and Steve Smith. Come on, we need to get a plate out of here. Larry Fitzgerald, Julio Jones, Clay Matthews, Zach Dysert. Denarius Thomas. Zach Dysert. Anquan Boldin. Tony Romo, David Wilson, Justin Hunter, and Peyton Manning. I got him on my fantasy football team. He got me 75 points the other night. Greg Jennings, Steve Smith, Antonio Gates, Jonathan Hopkins, and Brandon Pettigrew. This is box number 3 out of my case. So far, nothing good. We are due. LeSean McCoy, Carson Palmer, Matthew Stafford. Who's that? Zeke Mata? Is that how you pronounce his name? Zeke Mata. And Ryan Matthews. That's got the relic in it. I don't want to show that yet. Reggie Bush, Wes Welker, Christian Ponder, Von Miller, and Andre Ellington of the Cardinals. We don't get 4 autographs out of this box? That would be nice. How many autos is that, guys? Is that already 3? Lost count since I went on to the... 2 autos. Nope, just 2. So there's our 2. Plus the relic. I have seen 4 come out. Boomer pulled 4 out of his earlier today. DeMarcus Ware, Rob Gronk, Brian Orakpo, Monty Ball, X-Fractor. And Andy Dalton. Monty Ball again. Cincinnati Bengals. Tyler Eifert. Number 21 of 250. Shoulder patch. That's a shoulder number patch. Very nice. I should have known Justin would like that. Alright guys, hopefully all you guys that spent big, well, I guess not everybody can be rewarded, but let's see. There's only 1 jersey for 32 spots. Will H has been on fire with these lately, so let's see. Eddie Lacy. Eddie Lacy's college jersey. Eddie Lacy, Alabama, Crimson Tide. Going to the Green Bay Packers. Who has the Packers? Nice. Finally got you one, buddy. All right. I'll stop the recording, guys, and I'll show you guys the jersey.